windshield wipers on. Justin and a crew from Coffee County. First time I've ever seen extra set of wheels and tires strapped on it. Gonna bring Brian to the line right here. Now get him down there, get him lined up. I'm gonna get the video going here. You know, you gotta get the social media stuff going. If I don't fall off the back of this truck. Here goes Brian. Big tires easing this way. Trying to stay away from that hole. We'll see what happens. See if Brian can stay away from it. He's trying to ease over there faster. Thank you. moved all the way to the far left-hand side of the pit. We'll see what happens. This truck last year all the way within just a few feet of the finish line, and something broke in the drive line, was just feet away from winning. So can they redeem themselves here? We're gonna find out. Here it comes, all the way to the left hand side of the pit. Jason Jollison up next. Got him hooked on Wrecking Ball. So I got a big motor in. A quick whack on the throttle, check the oil pressure, check the rod bolts. Here we go. Wrecking Ball.
Thank you.
bringing a big Chevrolet to the line. Easing it down to the left-hand side of the pit, but that's going to be short-lived. Adam Sparks, Boogie Perkins, you're on deck. You're on deck, Boogie. Adam's going to have to get it down right here. Chevrolet. Moved all the way to the far left-hand side of the mud pit. Don't get a good run. Checking the oil pressure. Putting gear. Here we go.
Straighten that the little one down. He's doing a good job. Welcome back, guys.
it in the mud here today. We'll see what happens. little sticky stick in him and he's done right there.
Alright,
both of the ends. If it's the first truck, and as the first truck, you get the option to be the last truck. I've been told the Bud is going to make a run. As soon as we get Travis out of the mud pit, we'll get Bud up here. Again, boys, the last one.
Yeah, you got a cloud coming under you.
It's not about anything.
I can feel it.